Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Monique and I am a better planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, I'm going to prepare my weekly catch-all happy planner spread, which is the dashboard layout for May 30th through June 5th. And for this week's spread, I'm going to use Happy Planner's Mixed Media Mom sticker book and some florals from Heather Kell's Roy G. Bid boxes and florals. There is some, as you can tell, some fuchsia and purple, and I think there's even some orange florals in here that we can use to go with mixed media. So without further ado, let's get started. This is a sticker book that I have failed to use. And we're going to go on ahead and use it. Notes and things, jot it down before you forget, because mom brain, that's cute. This says shopping list. Let's see. Mom indefinitely ain't easy. I think, do I want to use that? Kind of the side here. We got some headers. I'm gonna go with the shopping list. And I'm gonna put it over here. So I need to white out. Focus on calls and emails and errands. Okie doke. That's our starting point. And let's see what florals we want to bring in. Purple. Oh, and I'm liking the yellow. Let's see. I really don't have no yellow in here. What about the orange? Let's see. Yeah, let's bring in the orange. Use my Cricut tool here to help me get these I kind of sort of want it over here, so let's see if my sticker will pull up. If so, we're going to do some sticker surgery. Versus the scissors, so we're gonna cut it here. Trim. That out. Get our floral down. Okay, that's cool to me. And we got some floral hanging off, so trimming that. This is my birthday month. Woohoo to me. So let's get that there. And I'll take this other. World sticker. And come over here on Sunday and put it in this corner. Just like that. That her stickers are very transparent, that you can still see the month and date of the year or whatever you put the sticker over. Cutting away at my page. Okay. So you can still see 2022 there. Still chomping at my page. Alright, now going back to here we go. Here is the headers. This one says errands. So we're going to put that there. And then let's see. Appointment on Wednesday, since we got way on the header page here. And we have a don't forget. I want to bring in some purple. Orange and purple. Okay, so let's grab this. Put this right here. We're gonna bring in some purple. Don't forget. Let's go to our purple florals. Florals. Big scissors. Okay. Go on this side. In the purple and orange. And then we have these little floral. Pops of purple there. I'm gonna cut this one in half. Like that. And put it here. There. Okay. Happy mama, happy life. This is mom sleep. It's like regular sleep, but without the sleep. I like that. And it has purple and orange in it, even though it has gold foil. I want to grab that because it is so true. Right there. Okay, we got this purple box here. Let's see. Yeah, okay, let's see what we got here. No school, don't forget, fun plans, school event. And that is son's graduation on the 4th. Put it in the center of Saturday. Oh, we got these appointment boxes. But I wanted to bring that on this side to balance it out. To balance it out, balance it out. Okay. We got meal prepping, we got dinner plan, but we don't. This purple. Internet is due that day. I don't think anything else is due that week. Okay. Oh, I have something here, so I can use one of these. I do have an appointment here. So I can use that there. This is winging it. I like that. So I'll put that there. And I'll take this is cute. It says Mama Needs. So make it don't matter. We'll put one here and one here. Good day. Let's see how long today. Make the day count. Think happy, be happy. Nope. Okay, we got, you got this. We can add this here, but then I feel like I need something purple there as well. Going. Layer that there. Okay, I like that. we have these. Can you, oh, this is a Memorial Day, so let me grab, I don't know if she has holidays. Let me find it in gold. Where did I have that at? I had a sticker book earlier with gold holidays in it. Knocking stuff over. Let's see. Oh, was it? It may have been this teacher seasonal. Yep. So, what is it? Memorial. I see this back to school sticker, but I don't see a last day of school. That's what I was looking to see. Okay, so I got the Memorial Day out of the seasonal teacher book. Normally seasonal book, I think Happy Planner seasonal books has what am I trying to say? Holidays in them. So let's put that there. Sunday, we definitely gonna have to put a box. That there. Let's see if I can pull this out without ruining it. One here. Yeah, a box for Sunday. Gotta be a box we can use. I can use this one. Oh, we do have this one. But I kinda sorta don't want that leaf there. Oop, it's not coming up. It was looking crooked to me, so I was gonna lift it up. Let's see. Put up an orange heart there. I don't want an orange heart there though. Could put this here. To cover that up. It says, you know, your life has changed when going to the grocery store by yourself feels like a vacation. Wow, I like that. So, let's see. I can put that right here. Alright, now there are some strips back here that I like. Pretty darn good. What we got going on here? Oh. That little add a piece to it, like so. Yep, let's put it right here. That's some there. Let's see if this little piece will. Got that pink and purple-ish color. Okay, let's see. Let's grab another. I'm noticing they're different sizes on here. I like when there are sticker strips in the sticker books. I don't have to match washi to go with it. Or find washi to go with it. we go. There's that. Let's put some up here. It goes all the way across. Oh, you know what? See if we can pull it up because, oh, sugar. Nope. Let's see if we go this way. Okay. So, let's do here. There we go, because it's boom, 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 boom. I'm just going to stick these little pieces in here like so. And let's see. I feel like, go back to my orange florals, or my purple, let's see. Got this little I feel like I want a floral, like, right there. Let's trim it. Let's see. That's a lot of orange right there, isn't it? Putting it there anyway. And then just right in that there. I think that's gonna be good. If I put anything else, it's gonna be, it's already, I mean, that's how I like my spreads. I've noticed since I've been doing the dashboard layout, some people say less is more, but I'm liking stickering up my planner pages. So it's all about what you like to do. Let's see. I want to put, I noticed that I just have that there for appointment, but it is in the AM, so put that there, and then this one is in the PM. Yeah, PM. So, okay. I don't know any other time when I would use those stickers, so let's use them. I think that's it. All right, so that is going to be my catch-all happy planner spread for May 30th through June 5th. I like how it turned out. I like how I collaborated the two different colors, the orange florals and the purple florals. That really turned out pretty to me. So if you like this spread, give me a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget, hit that red subscribe button and the notification bell. And this is it. Until next time.